Ideally located in the heart of the main campus of University of Delhi is the Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute. It is a unique postgraduate medical institution devoted to research, teaching and patient care in the field of chest diseases and allied sciences. Sardar Vallabhbhai Patel, the then Deputy Prime Minister of India, laid the foundation stone of the institute on 6th April 1949. Rajkumari Amrit Kaur, the then Union Minister of Health, formally inaugurated the institute on 12th January 1953. Professor Raman Vishwanathan was appointed as founder director of the institute the same day. Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru, former Prime Minister, in a message on 24th September 1957, acknowledged that it was a brave act of the University of Delhi to start the Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute.
Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute was one of those which was created in association with the University of Delhi. And the university and its successive vice chancellor have therefore provided unique support for promoting the academic and research aspect of this institute. More recently, there has been, because of public demand, an increasing effort to increase our service component by creating extra beds, increasing our outdoor facilities, as well as creating facilities for rehabilitation. Those things totally integrated with the basic research are the unique features. It is therefore important to know that the institute serves three different functions. One of patient care, the second of education for a specialized training of experts in this field, and thirdly of research. And these three are closely intertwined to serve a very useful academic and societal function.
Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute is a unique institute, and its main objectives have been to conduct research on basic and clinical aspect of chest medicine, to train postgraduates in pulmonary and critical care medicine and allied subjects, to develop new diagnostic technology and disseminate scientific knowledge related to the chest medicine to other institutions in the country, and above all, to provide specialized clinical and investigative services to the patients. Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute, popularly known as VPCI, is maintained by University of Delhi and funded entirely by Ministry of Health and Family Welfare, Government of India.
Vishwanathan Chest Hospital, the hospital wing of the institute, was inaugurated by Dr. Rajendra Prasad, first President of India, on 24th October 1957. Vishwanathan Chest Hospital offers the facilities of outpatients department, inpatient facility with 130 beds, 24 hours respiratory emergency, 8-bedded respiratory intensive care unit with facilities of 6 ventilators, pulmonary function laboratory, sleep laboratory, ECG, allergy and applied immunology laboratory, clinical hematology and pathology laboratory, clinical biochemistry laboratory, microbiology laboratories including anaerobic and aerobic bacteriology, mycobacteriology, mycology and virology, radiology unit, 64 slice MDCT scan center, tobacco cessation clinic, national yoga therapy center, cardiopulmonary rehabilitation clinic, picture archiving and communication systems, PACS, medical record section and pharmacy.
Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute has attained a high national and international status over the years through the outstanding contribution made during the last 6 decades by its former directors, Professor Viswanathan, Professor A.S. Paintal, Professor Randhawa, and Dr. V.K. Vijayan.
Professor Raman Viswanathan, the founder director of Vallabhai Patel Chest Institute, and better known as the father of chest medicine in India, has contributed immensely in the field of medicine and allied sciences. He was an advisor in tuberculosis to the government of India, and later the Deputy Director General, Health Services. In recognition of his outstanding achievements, he was honored with Padma Bhushan in 1974. Professor Avtar Singh Paintal served as Director of Vallabhai Patel Chest Institute from 1964 to 1990. Causing tachypnea and breathlessness is the best known amongst his various path-breaking discoveries and contributions. In honor of his outstanding work, he was elected Fellow of the Royal Society of Edinburgh in 1966 and Royal Society of London in 1981. He was awarded the Padma Vibhushan in 1989. Professor Harbans Singh Randhawa was director of the VPCI from 1991 to 1998. He has been associated with the institute since 1957. He is an outstanding scientist and the recipient of numerous coveted national and international awards. He is globally known for the discovery of Candida Vishwanathai, the development of several rapid laboratory diagnostic techniques and immunodiagnostic reagents by him and his co-workers, has established the endemic occurrence of blastomycosis, allergic bronchopulmonary aspergillosis, nocardiosis, farmer's lung disease, etc. More recently, a new fungus, Cryptococcus randhawi, has been named in his honor. Dr. V.K. Vijayan served as director of VPCI from 1998 to 2011. His major areas of scientific contribution include tropical eosinophilia, studies on Bhopal gas disaster victims, and applied cardiopulmonary physiology. He has received many national and international awards for his outstanding research work. He introduced several new patient care and research facilities at the VPCI, including an intensive care unit, a National Center for Respiratory Allergy, Asthma and Immunology, a Clinical Pharmacology Unit, and a Yoga Therapy and Research Center. The VPCI acquired a modern look during his tenure. The current director, Professor Rajendra Prasad, is a nationally acclaimed chest physician, possessing nearly 4 decades of illustrious teaching, research and administrative experience with proven excellence in quality patient care. Professor Prasad took charge as director on November 21, 2012. Prior to this, Professor Rajendra Prasad held various faculty positions and was professor and head, Department of Pulmonary Medicine, KG's Medical University, Lucknow, from 1997 to 2011, and director, UP Rural Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, SAIFAI, from 2011 to 2012. He is also the honorary consultant to the Armed Forces Medical Services India in respiratory diseases and has been the international governor of American College of Chest Physicians, USA. The VPCI is involved in outpatient and inpatient services for proper diagnosis and efficient management of respiratory diseases. The institute has been training postgraduate students in DM degree in pulmonary medicine, MD degree and diploma courses in respiratory medicine, MD degree courses in biochemistry, microbiology, pharmacology, and physiology, and PhD programs in various specialties related to medicine. The degrees are awarded by the University of Delhi. The key departments at VPCI are: the Department of Biochemistry has the distinction of being the first full-fledged department engaged in quality biochemical research and teaching in North India. The major areas of research in the department include research on Mycobacterium tuberculosis, environmental toxicology, protein energy malnutrition, mycotoxin research, hypovitaminosis A, discovery of calreticulin transacetylase and implications in drug development, and research on asthma and COPD. The Department of Biostatistics was started in the Institute in 1960. The primary aim of Biostatistics Department is to provide comprehensive, flexible, and statistical support tailored to the ongoing needs of researchers. The Department of Cardiorespiratory Physiology was started by Professor A.S. Paintel in 1940. The department offered facilities for measurements of vital capacity and oxygen uptake by spirometry and bronchospirometry. The department was the first in the country to establish comprehensive facilities for investigating lung function and pulmonary hemodynamics in pulmonary diseases. It continues to provide high-quality services in these areas for patients and for research. The department is one of the constituent units of the Clinical Research Center of the Institute and runs a clinical unit for providing management services both outdoor and indoors. Clinical Biochemistry. The Department of Clinical Biochemistry provides routine and specialized clinical biochemistry investigation to the indoor and outdoor patients of the VP Chest Institute. All these tests are carried out on fully automated auto-analyzers. The Department of Medical Mycology has been known over the years as a global leading center for research and training in fungal infections. Recognized as the National Reference Center in Respiratory Mycosis, it provides diagnostic and antifungal susceptibility facilities to the patients of Clinical Research Center of the VPCI and to the patients referred from various parts of India. It is equipped with advanced infrastructure and latest technology to undertake molecular identification and epidemiological studies of human pathogenic fungi. The Department of Microbiology is one of the original departments that was established in 1953. The department provides diagnostic facilities to the patients of the Clinical Research Center of the VPCI and to the patients referred from various parts of Delhi. Equipped with advanced infrastructure and latest technology, the current activities of the department include profiling of aerobic and anaerobic bacteria, serology, phenotypic and genotypic profiling of Mycobacterium tuberculosis, drug susceptibility assays of Mycobacterium tuberculosis, non-tuberculous mycobacteria, and genomics. The Department of Virology combines the disciplines of basic research, epidemiology, and clinical research towards the discovery of diagnostics and therapeutics in respiratory virology. The department has research projects from various national and international funding agencies and is equipped with modern research facilities to allow the study of viruses at the molecular level. The Department of Pathology was created in 1954. Over the past years, the main activities of the department included diagnostic services and research in pulmonary diseases in collaboration with clinical and other departments of the institute. The department has latest molecular pathology and cell culture techniques and is initiating collaborative studies on lung cancer. The Department of Pharmacology was established in 1967 with an aim to carry out research in basic and clinical pharmacology and provide training to postgraduate and doctoral students in this area. The Clinical Pharmacology Unit was started in 2000, and clinical trials as well as pharmacokinetic studies are being carried out regularly. The department is also involved in pharmacovigilance activities as part of the Pharmacovigilance Program of India and is a nationally recognized Adverse Drug Reaction Monitoring Center. Department of Physiology. In 1964, Professor A.S. Paintel established the Department of Physiology at the VP Chest Institute. For the last 5 decades, the focus of research has been mainly on the sensory receptors of the cardiopulmonary region, their stimulation, reflexes elicited by their activation, development of animal models for pulmonary congestion, hypertension, atherosclerosis, and airway hyperresponsiveness, endothelial function, and environmental pollutants. Clinical services are provided by the Cardiopulmonary Rehabilitation Program. The Department of Radiodiagnosis and Imaging has been engaged in studying the role of ultrasonography as a diagnostic imaging modality in respiratory medicine in comparison with conventional radiography. Cases of pleural effusion, empyemas, hydatid disease, mediastinal and lung tumors are studied. Routine diagnostic services are rendered by this department in the Vishwanathan Chest Hospital, including X-rays, ultrasound, and CT scans. The Department of Respiratory Allergy and Applied Immunology was started by Dr. D. N. Shivpuri, father of allergy, in the early 1960s, with the objective of undertaking research on diagnostic and therapeutic aspects of patients suffering with respiratory allergic disorders. The department also manages the National Center of Respiratory Allergy, Asthma and Immunology, a state-of-the-art professional, academic and national center for representing the specialty of allergy at all levels. The NCRAAI was inaugurated and dedicated to the service on 12th February 2011. The Department of Respiratory Medicine was initiated by Professor Raman Vishwanathan in 1956. The department is involved in outdoor and indoor patient care, research on different aspects of respiratory diseases, and teaching of postgraduate students in the subject. Also, a DOTS center was recently inaugurated at the VPCI to manage patients of tuberculosis in the vicinity. It needs a strong team to run the show smoothly. The director is the administrative and academic head of the institute. The administration wing is organized under the joint registrar. The administration department looks after general administration, accounts, establishment, purchase and store, and other aspects of administration. The administrative department is assisted by a maintenance cell. Besides these facilities, the VPCI has a state-of-the-art auditorium, named Paintel Memorial Golden Jubilee Auditorium. A Paintel Memorial Museum was also inaugurated in January 2015. The museum houses Professor A.S. Paintel's scientific equipment, the honors that he received, and the books he possessed as inspiration to all the students and the scientific community. The VPCI has one of the best libraries in the field of pulmonary disease and allied sciences. It renders its services not only to the scientists and research scholars of the Institute, but also to other colleges and institutes of the University of Delhi. There is a publication unit dedicated to publishing annual reports, biannual newsletters, and the Indian Journal of Chest Diseases and Allied Sciences. The VPCI also has a photography cum audio-visual unit to centralize documentation and multimedia resources, and to provide photographic and audio-visual services to the Institute. The VPCI also has a state-of-the-art animal house, which provides optimal environment for housing and breeding of experimental animals, which is essential for reliable and reproducible experimental research. The Institute also has a gym and basketball court for the benefit of its staff and faculty, and several sports and cultural activities are organized.
Research is the most important component of the Vallabhbhai Patel Chest Institute. It has been in the forefront to achieve vital breakthroughs in the field of pulmonary medicine, physiology, microbiology, mycology, virology, biochemistry, allergy and immunology, pharmacology, pathology, and cardiorespiratory physiology. We hope to take this institute to even greater heights and develop a center of excellence for research, training, patient care in pulmonary diseases that the entire country can look up to.
I take this opportunity to thank all those who have helped to create this institute and make it come to its present level, and I wish them all success to reach greater heights.